said 3, 2, 1. All right, what's going on, everybody? My name is Frank Gonzalez, and welcome back to my channel. Happy Merry Christmas Eve. Does that work? Happy Merry Christmas Eve? Yep. It's Christmas Eve today. Pretty much Christmas for all us Latinos, you know. Today is Christmas, tomorrow's rest day. But for anyone who's not Latino, today is Christmas Eve. Let's see, what am I gonna do today? I'm doing back. It's back Christmas Day. Let's do it. All right, guys. So I guess I'm gonna make it a fucking tradition. On Christmas is deadlift day, so we're gonna do that shit. Well, today's Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve is deadlift day. Deadlift Eve. Which sounds like it's the day before. Okay, deadlift day is Christmas Eve. Oh man, that bang ain't sitting well, dude. I feel it in my intestines. My hamstrings, guys, my hamstrings are still sore from that leg day we had the other day, where I focused on primarily my hamstrings. They're still fucking sore. Shit. Okay, that felt super tough, but I feel good though. I'm gonna do fucking hook grip next. Just deadlifted for the first time today. Hit 315, wasn't perfect form, but he fucking lifted that shit. That's raw, unnatural strength. All right, guys, I'm here. 365, first time ever. Let's try it. Hell yeah, bro. That shit was interesting, I'll tell you that much, dude. It made my eyes water. Chucky B. All right, shout out to Johnny real quick. He told me to do some 4 sets of 8 to 12 deficit deadlifts to work on my pull-up strength. So I'm gonna go up and do that right now. Again, Zoo Culture, man, you got the best people out here help you out no matter what. Let's do this shit. So think about deficit deadlifts. They create the fucking range. You gotta lift it a lot fucking higher. Really works on the initial lifting strength. Feels really fucking good. Three more sets. That today we've had enough deadlifts. This is my fucking bodybuilding work. I feel like fucking throwing up. Some bicep curls. Let's do that shit. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I appreciate the support. Leave a like if you like the video. Leave a dislike if you don't like the video. Leave a comment if you have any questions, any suggestions, and please subscribe to me with all of my content. Merry Christmas, guys.